In today's video, we'll be walking you through how to build a RBC7 Plus replacement battery cartridge for your APC UPS system. This video is brought to you by RayonGroup.com. You will require two 12-volt 22-amp-hour batteries with FP terminals. We're using Raion Power's RG1220FP batteries. These batteries will actually give our APC UPS systems a longer runtime when compared to the standard 18-amp-hour batteries. You will need a fuse. We're using a 100-amp fuse to safely protect our equipment during abnormal conditions. You will also require a RBC7 wiring harness. You can use your pre-existing wiring harness, but we do recommend using a new harness when building your new RBC7 cartridge for optimal performance out of your UPS system. A heavy-duty, double-sided adhesive tape. You will require a Phillips screwdriver, but optionally we recommend using a power screwdriver as it makes the installation of the RBC7 Plus kit a little bit easier. Lastly, you will require a voltmeter. Take the voltage reading of both your batteries, ensuring that each battery is above 12.6 volts and that they are within 100 millivolts of each other. You will now take the double-sided tape and put one strip at the top and another at the bottom on the side closest to the terminal, as shown here. Since we are using heavy-duty double-sided adhesive tape, you want to make sure that you carefully align the batteries so that the terminals of both batteries are facing inward, as shown. Use the weight of the battery to ensure that the double-sided adhesive tape are securely bonded to both batteries. In this demonstration, I'm tugging on the top of the battery to show you just how strong these adhesive tapes are. Take the fuse and place it on the inside of the terminals. You will then need to screw in the nut and bolt to the terminal post to securely fasten the fuse to the cartridge. This is what the fuse should look like after securely fastening to the cartridge. The wiring harness is color-coded, and you will want to align the red wire with the red terminal and the black wire with the black terminal as shown. You want to ensure that the wiring harness is actually located on the inside of the terminal as opposed to the outside. Now, you'll want to securely fasten the wiring harness to both terminals. Once securely fastened, you'll want to push down on both yellow covers so that the wires bend back. You'll want to take one of the wires and loop it around the terminal and push it further down into the battery ridge. You'll want to repeat this step for the other wire as well. Your wiring harness should look like what's shown in the video. Measure the cartridge voltage through the AC connector, and it should read above 26 volts. Cover the terminal and fuse area with the plastic caps. Your RBC7 pack is ready for use now. The parts used and the full build kit are available in the link below.